So yeah, we just found the spot over here. We got two alcapurrias, two pastelillos de carne, and two parcha juice natural. So, about to test these. Taste test. You can actually see the meat in there. It's fully loaded. This shit is hot as fuck.
Okay, that's, that one is yours.
You're a man handling it.
It's too hot to support.
Freshly made. What's the name of the place?
Off the back, I already know this is not freshly nothing. This is some Goya product. Tastes like aluminum can. Ugh. Actually, it tastes like fucking Tampico.
I like it.
You love the people.
No, but that's whatever. Oh, Salad pastel.
It's alright. So the shit is so hot that we're putting them in front of the ACs and take a bite and then put it back in. Cause it's so hot. But all in all, I think they're not that good. We're eating them cause we're hungry as fuck. But the outside feels a little burnt. You know what it is that we're too spoiled coming from Puerto Rico eating them alcapurrias from Lo Gordito.
Oh, yeah.
Oh my god, those are amazing. The inside is real meat.
Mm-hmm.
It's not corned beef like some people do. It should kind of skimp out and put corned beef instead of.
They had pasteles de corned
beef. Yeah. Where was it that we had the bunch? Oh, at the food trucks. Bro, that shit was real bunch. You actually saw the black seeds in there. Flat. 10 out of 10 for freshness, because we saw the motherfuckers take them out the oil and put them in the thing.
I want to take a good, like, taste.
I know. It's kind of better.
bitter. It tastes good to go shop.
Right?
I don't know what to do
for the camera.
That's a lot.
Nah, it's just stuff. Triunfo.